What the fuck is up? It's Gucci Mane the G. We have a special guest today. On my update, Swagger. You recognize this man. Till the end video. Today update is about goddamn. What the fuck are you throwing up? To. Oh, Swag. That's you too. My nigga. Drum roll, please. I told y'all that Someone Cool 2 was not coming out no more. But guess what? I changed my mind. I'm working on Someone Cool 2 right now as we speak. Actually, I'm almost through writing it. I only recorded like 2 songs though. But yeah. Someone Cool 2 is coming out, bitch. And it's gonna be motherfucking amazing. And then after that, 10 Cigarettes is next. My man is gonna speak to you while I motherfucking check my phone. We got a little shit that we need. We got a little workout. But 10 Cigarettes, I mean, fuck. Someone Cool 2 is in the process right now. That's the focus right now. 10 Cigarettes is later. And follow me on Twitter. Follow me on Twitter first. Everybody at JR the Geek.
No, like a skill.
It just popped up at the bottom right here. Look, it's right here. You know what I'm talking about? Just really just making music. D-Town represent. What we supposed to do? Staying weird. Look at my motherfucking t-shirt. That shit's tight as fuck. No, not 10 Cigarettes 2. It's only 10 Cigarettes 1. Yeah, we can't talk about 10 Cigarettes
yet.
Because it's classified. 10 Cigarettes. Well, it's not classified. Yeah. That's the plan right now. Someone Cool 2 and TNC. And yeah, TNC. Nigga. Yeah, abbreviate it.
Okay,
I abbreviate it what the fuck I want to abbreviate.
Fucking stupid.
You know what I'm saying?
This man is high right now.
Yeah, I'm high. I'm always high. Oh, nigga. Check this out. Since I was talking about t-shirts and all that, look at that. Wait. Look at that. Elephant t-shirts with the official release date, iTunes release date. And this is from the show. And if you, shout out to everybody who made it to the show. And if you didn't make it to the show, you missed it. Me and this man, we killed it. We gave y'all a hell of a show. Whatever will be available on iTunes on April Fool's Day, which means dun, 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 it won't be free anymore on Dad Piff, and it won't be free anymore on tweetmymixtape.com. So if you don't have them right now, you need to get them
for the free.
Because after on April Fool's Day, it's no longer free. It's gonna straight be on iTunes. You check out the videos on YouTube. Make sure you subscribe to my YouTube page because I'm a motherfucking G and this is how I do it, bitch. And I'm high as fuck. And I don't know what to say. Shit. LF till fucking death's SL. Bitch, we out.